Anybody got marshmallows? That's intense. Brave men and women of the California Fire Department. That's intense, man.
What's that?
So that's intense. You know, I've woken up to some pretty strange things. You know, gone to sleep with 70 degrees and woke up with 6 feet of snow. I've never woke up to a truck fire. That's kind of shocking. The first thing, you're like, oh shit, how far away is it? Do I need to move? Am I okay? Can I still get coffee? God, that truck is done.
Yeah, you gotta do more drugs.
How long was that truck on fire before they showed up?
Probably 15 minutes, man.
Oh, that's not bad.